I've seen a few moments ago. How you doing, Doug Penny?
I'm doing well, yourself?
Cool.
Okay.
I heard you like wrestling.
I do.
Dog. So your favorite's Macho Man. Is that like your all-time favorite?
Absolutely.
He's probably mine too. But for the sake of argument here, I'm going to say my other favorite is another classic dude from the 80s and 90s. Guy by the name of Jake the Snake Roberts. Familiar with the snake? You know, he was just so deliberate. Like, he would just let you know what it is. He didn't get hyped. He didn't ruin the air. He just like, I'm going to beat your ass, bro. it was just a very deliberate, I'm going to get you. So, anyway, and he had the most vicious finisher of all time.
Yeah.
The DDT.
All
right. So, we're going to do some Jake the Snake for y'all. Here we go.
I can't really test Jake the Snake.
To the tent with Amelius Smith. He would take him on a journey with his various gifts. Face off like a carry a big snake. Cavill and Jake the Snake. Brain is hard to get great. Yeah, dark night skills, thick fuse. Steve Savage, Rick Rude. Perfect game, we've advantage to earn your respect when he get a boo. It's funny how you be in the defense, or retreating the fans of all, leaving but you got super reasons. And we gotta come and leave it, but you can't understand the believing. You gotta exercise those demons. Toss fighting the vices and try to be righteous. Realizing you priceless. Fall to the times, get up, hey, don't ever underestimate the survival instincts of the man. He just forms in the ring. Yeah, said it cooking on the mind. What? Put that from baseline. Yeah, when you're looking at the light. Yeah, he just forms in the ring. Said it cooking on the mic. Yeah, put that from baseline. What? When you're looking at the light.
Okay.
Full of rattlesnake reasons or debate who the greatest is. Everybody tell about who the biggest by size. What is good about who the best. So when the days give you winners, thanks to Miss Elizabeth. It's JTS and JTT from WWF or WWE. With a spirit of speed, back in 83. You're in the league, everybody DDT. Yeah. Coming up the ramp, but to attack. You might want to step back from that burlap sack. Cause there's red sound. His style, get back in the mag, cause his skills are worth out. It's all right, protect head from close now. Due time, make it tap out for broke fire. No lie, who the best here, you asking? Kick the band, man, how's my life? Hands up, y'all. Yeah, let it cook it on the ring. What? Let it cook it on the mic. Yeah, hug that front face fly. What? The thing you're looking at the light. Yeah, see the scoopers in the ring. Yeah, let it cook it on the mic. What? Look back from baseline. Yeah, and you're looking at the light. DDT. 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 It's the DDT. We got the DDT. 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 Thank you!
Yes, yes, y'all.
Make some noise with Doug Funny!
One more time for Megaran and Bit Force.
And what up? He's cool too.
Thank you, sir.